Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Boon for Students. If you are new to this channel, then I'll be really happy if you please take a moment and subscribe to my channel below. Today's topic is process of nutrition in amoeba. The figure that you are seeing has already been given in the textbook. You have to remember this diagram. If you practice this diagram few times, you'll be easily able to memorize it. I'll explain this process in the easiest way, which is in the form of flowchart. First step is, when amoeba see the food particles, there is an extension of cell membrane, which is pseudopodia. Then it captures the food and the food is taken into food vacuole. So as we have seen that food has been taken into the food vacuole. Now the digestion of food is happening in the food vacuole. Here, the complex substances get diffused into smaller substances into cytoplasm. Now the undigested food is now moved to the surface of the cell and is thrown out. So this is the simplest and easiest way to remember the process of nutrition in amoeba by the method of flowchart. Thank you.